Okay, next up on the list, Spider-Man 916. Why can't it be 619? Well, you don't like Rey Mysterio? What the hell, man? All right, but 57 platinums. Oh, I guess a short list. So it's gonna be like 91 games, so that's not bad. A completion rate. So he's getting there, getting there. What have you been playing? GTA. Paddlings. You platinum this? No, I don't know what this is. Probably still on the process of this. All right, I guess let's get started. So nothing much on Assassin's Creed, nothing much on Azor's Wrath, no Batman, Beyond Two Souls, okay, but no BioShock 2. And then we got Blades of Time, okay, Bloodborne, Borderlands is great, but no DLC, same thing with 2. Ooh, if you get Cabela's, that'd be cool, but Black Ops, okay, it's DLC, Black Ops 2, we'll see if you need that one trophy. Cartoon Network, okay, Child of Light, Dance Dance Revolution, what are you doing, man? Hey, man, try to finish that game if you can. Or Darksiders 2, that's good. Why haven't you played the first one? I don't know, but okay. It's great on the slate, man. Thumbs up to me. Far Cry 3, Blood Dragon 4, Classic. Okay, that's good, man. But can you do 2? Oh, look at you with all the Final Fantasy 13 Platinum. That's nice. That's good. Now finish 10. It's good. Gravity Rush, Heavy Rain. All right. Oh, man. You gotta play that Infamous, man. Play the Infamous. Killzone Shadowfall is good, but DLC. Intercept. I'm pretty sure that's part of DLC, but I'm not gonna bother checking that. But Kingdoms of Amalur, that's good. That's great. You have that. Nice. Okay, Lego. Let's see what you got. Batman 2, that's good. I guess so. Finish this, and that'll be great. Good. I mean, that's all right, but okay. That's not bad. Not bad, Lego collection. Lords of the Fallen DLC. If you get Max Payne 3 done, that'll be great. But get the DLC too. Love how you use Platinum Minecraft but not the DLC, man. Get the DLC. That's a nice Naruto set right here. That's good. Maybe if you want to play more of them, you can. That'd be great. You got the Need for Speed done. But no DLC. You got Ni No Kuni, you got Pac-Man, okay. But I see you finish trying to finish Paddlings, but it's been what, 2 years since you've been playing, so I don't know what you're doing. Prince of Persia, that's great. DLC, Forgotten Sands, that's great. Trilogy. Look at that, you did Red Dead Redemption and the DLC. That's cool, man. Well, why not the other games? Especially Resogun, which is like halfway, and there's Saints Row 4 with no DLC completed. Uh-oh. Okay, Superstars Delta, Tearaway, Skyrim, Remastered, okay. And The Walking Dead, Tomb Raider, we got Uncharted. Oh, you didn't do the DLC Uncharted. No. Why? Then you got Drake's Fortune, Golden Abyss, and then Until Dawn. Oh, not bad for this, not bad. Just clean up your games. And then first trophy is Final Fantasy 13. First Platinum is Final Fantasy 13. Holy shit. Welcome to Bricksburg, where you take bricks to complete Paddlings. Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Do you have the one trophy? Oh, you do, but you don't have this one. Oh well. So I guess that's time for final results. Not bad of a list, just some major DLC hunting and clean up some of your games. Nothing unattainable that I know other than the Uncharted, but I'll exclude that. One thing you need to do is complete more games big time. 57 platinums isn't bad, but I just need to see you put more work into your list. Maybe some more ultra rares to surprise people, or different genres to know your strengths and weaknesses. Get some PSN games to know and try to complete a lot of them. Keep it up on the Vita though, it's great you're using it a lot. If you have earned more trophies, maybe your score will be great, but since I haven't seen any Spider-Man games on your list, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to give you a 4.3 out of 10. While I still have to play my Spider-Man games, I guess I'll see you at the next review. Bye.